guys! This is Rupert! And for our next vlog, nandito tayo ngayon sa Nasugbu, Batangas!
It's the weekend again! Yay! My family and I decided to go to Tagaytay and Batangas to get some fresh air. And para mapasyal din namin ang love na love naming doggies. For our first stop, we went to Picnic Grove, which is a very popular tourist destination when you're here in Tagaytay. You can be one with the nature and at the same time enjoy the amazing view of Taal Volcano. Though medyo foggy nung nagpunta kami, pero perfect family bonding place siya because you can have your picnic. And ang saya ko lang because I finally tried to eat the famous strawberry taho. Pwede din mag-horse riding, zipline, and a whole lot more. Now, we're off to Nasugbu, Batangas. Last minute change of plan because we chose to stay for a night in Nasugbu. To be honest, it's quite hard for us to book a place the same day kung kailan kami mag-overnight. Plus, we have our two cute doggies with us kaya mas mahirap talagang maghanap. Thankfully, Mediterranean Hotel and Resorts allows pets, kaya binook na namin agad. And sakto, meron silang offer na budget na family room, kaya we're so happy. At first, hirap kaming hanapin yung hotel dahil tagong-tago siya and you need to pass a small chapel and a basketball court bago ka makarating sa hotel. The entrance isn't that great, pero I love the ambiance inside. Plus yung feel at home ka lang. Mahina yung wifi signal nila. And we stayed sa lobby para makasagap ng good connection. Good thing sa hotel nila is yung pool and jacuzzi. Dahil parang kami lang ata yung nakabook that day na solo namin in a way. Part of our accommodation is the free breakfast. Masarap naman, though I think pwede pa nilang mas ma-improve ang service nila when it comes to their food. Next, we visited Twin Lakes Tagaytay. Bago lang pero it has lots of restos and I've heard na merong live band every night na nagpa-perform. So excellent place siya if you just want to chill or hang out with your family and barkadas. Pero personally, what I love about the place is the amazing view.
Amazing view!
Siyempre nag-chill din kami and we ordered drinks and pastries from Starbucks and libre ko siya, guys. Before heading to Manila, we stopped at Rowena's to buy pasalubongs and favorite ko dito yung bestseller nilang pinapple tart. Overall, I can say I had lots of fun because I'm with my family and I couldn't ask for more. I love them so much. Super sulit ang weekend. Until next time, guys, off to Manila again. And that's it! If you like this video, you can like, you can share, and pwede rin kayo mag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko. Love you guys!